After a quick one-game trip to the Windy City, the Blues return home in a battle for playoff positioning. Tonight they welcome the Philadelphia Flyers. Can the Blues keep pace in the Central with a chance to win the division?
Of his situation, Craig Berube really didn't want to get into that discussion prior to the game.
And now it is Joel Edmonds, and he's missed the last 11. A shot in front, tip wide by Maroon.
He fanned on it.
Ivan Provorov.
And really, be careful with this team. They've got active D. They'll move.
And a shot by Konechny on goal. And a save by Binnington. Blues play it ahead, not out. Kept in, shot tipped on goal. And Binnington got over. I think Couturier may have tipped that on the way through.
And I'm not sure if it was actually a trip or if he got tangled with his skates, because he had no reaction at all, John, when he went down.
Now it's Steen for the Blues. And he negotiates his way in front. Tip, they score! Out of midair, Barbashev! And it's 1-0.
But you can see right here, Barbashev gets it there on the backhand. Wonderful hand-eye coordination by Ivan Barbashev.
He circles. He leads the club with 11 power play markers. Now for Shant, for Perron. In front, they score! O'Reilly! Tic-tac-toe! It's 2-0.
Now watch Ryan O'Reilly. And the defenseman, Provorov, he loses his man as Ryan O'Reilly works around it and then gets to the open with a stick on the ice. Good fundamentals shown right there.
And he gets it ahead.
They got two.
And a break for Sundqvist with Steen. Short-handed. Here's Sundqvist to Steen. He scores! A short-handed goal!
Makes a nice move to the backhand of the forehand and then feeds Steen. A poorly played two-on-two by the Philadelphia Flyers. And the St. Louis Blues and Alexander Steen exploit that.
Have now been behind by at least 2-0 31 times this season out of 81 games. Tipped in front, rebound, they score! What a play by Lindblom, the rookie, and he makes it 3-1.
And not much celebration. Lindblom just blows by his teammates right there and heads right to the bench for a celebration. That quiets things down.
1 point behind Robert Thomas. Among all rookies. Now the Blues to the net. Here's Thomas. And he almost chipped that on goal now for Bozak. And then they score. Maroon tips it in. And the Blues get it right back. The St. Louis and makes it 4-1.
Bozak's got his head up all the way. He's looking shot. And he plays it over to Pat Maroon that's anchored in there.
So they've chased Elliott. And Carter Hart has taken over in goal.
Yeah, the Philadelphia Flyers have used a record 8 goalies this year.
Oof. The old record 7. The Flyers in front, Van Riemsdyk tips it in. And the goals are coming in bunches here in St. Louis. It's 4-2.
Is this the old 1980s 21 team league we're watching here?
And in front, a shot by O'Reilly. It was blocked by Gudas. And now Perron gets it again. Shoots, he scores! What a shot! And it's 5-2.
But it went right between the arm of young goaltender Carter Hart in his first year of pro hockey. Van Riemsdyk on Gunnarsson.
Here he comes, Van Riemsdyk in the slot. And a shot. And a save by Binnington on Veroni. Feathers it back in now for Maroon. He leads it. Now Thomas to Maroon. Back to Thomas on the give and go shot. And that's off Carter Hart and out of play. He scored a beauty of a goal earlier. Now Steen back to Edmondson. A drive and a save by Hart. And no rebound. Shaq now feeds it back. Edmondson again, a shot that goes wide. Bozak in front. Maroon is there as well. And he can't jam it over the pad of Hart.
Hartley has to move that far pad when a player wants to go to the far post. He's already squared up nicely.
Here's a drive by Giroux. He scores! And it's 5-3 as Giroux gets it over the glove of Binnington.
As I'm talking about the angles, Giroux on the other side of the ice is a right-hand shot. Just takes that one and just drills it high over the glove. One of a half dozen that Edmondson had.
Shenda Tarasenko in on goal and a glove save by Hart on Tarasenko. And the puck rolls on Bortuzzo. Connect the across. Glove save by Binnington on Giroux.
Thanks for coming.
And now for Van Riemsdyk. Off a skate in front, wide open. And Binnington made the save on Voracek. As he got a lucky carom. Now Sanheim in front. Three back to Dunn. Now Petrangelo. He walks in. Back door to Maroon. Wraparound. Oh. And Hart got over and made a great save on Maroon's wraparound.
Did he ever? Got his left toe on it. Snug against the post.
He was dumping in. Shen pumps it back of the goal for O'Reilly. On for Tarasenko. To the net. Tipped on goal by Shen and a save by Hart. And then kept alive by Gunnarsson. Gets it away from Provorov. Tipped in front to Tarasenko. Drops it back. And a shot. Rebound. Shen. He scores! Shen gets the rebound and makes it 6-3.
And somehow magically to the former Philadelphia Flyer after it goes off the shin pad of Provorov. And there, backhand, forehand.
And a drive, and that goes wide. Boy, he's had some great chances tonight in his first game back after missing 11. Another shot on goal by Fabry and a save by Carter Hart. Getting healthy at the right time. Flyers keep it alive. Here's Giroux. Centers it backdoor feed. And what a save by Binnington on Couturier. A sprawling pad save. How did he keep that out? Now, number one, you shoot high. Number two, you miss the net. And number three, O'Reilly comes back in a drive and a save by Carter Hart. He winds it around to Voracek. And away from Sundqvist. Now it's Van Riemsdyk who leads the club with 8 power play goals. That's covered by Jordan Binnington. Spent 6 years in Toronto, now back in Philly for his 4th year. And a drive by Sanheim on goal. And a save by Binnington to Bozak, who gets it back to center ice. Blues making a change. Philly comes back in. Slap shot by Lawton right on goal. And a save by Binnington and no rebound. And a nice pass down the wall to Konecny. He gets in and a shot and a good save by Binnington on the short side. Good hand eye there. Dropped off to Tarasenko from a tough angle. Great pass to Bortuzzo. In on goal, a shot. And a save by Hart with his right pad. Now Giroux back to Gostisbehere. And a shot. Got through. Save Binnington. And Thrawn is back. Out of the box.
Didn't quite work out, John, the way I planned it.
Well, we know your intentions. Now the Blues in front. Backhander. They score! Steen. He gets his second tonight. 10th of the year. And that's 13 players with 10 goals or more.
And then, oh my goodness, great little toe drag move there by Alexander Steen to pull that out of the weeds and then drag it beyond the goaltender.
Check that. The Jets are winning in Colorado. My apologies. They're winning 2-1. But if they were to lose, Darren,
yes,
they would be leapfrogged by two teams on one night. To Tarasenko. Through the seam to Perron. In front. Steen a shot. His rebound, he fired that wide. That was close.
Oh, man. Set him up perfectly right in the slot.
Now O'Reilly in front. Tarasenko shoots it. And he was looking for Steen, Darren. And he ran out of room and options and put it on goal. But you knew he was looking for number 20.
Nope.
7-3 victory by the Blues. And Binnington sets a club record with his 23rd win, eclipsing Jake Allen's rookie goaltending win record. What a story.
Yeah, a great story for Jordan Binnington and the entire Blues. And they give themselves an opportunity now. And they wait as the season winds down. 97 points and the potential to get 99 points. With the start that they had, this has just been a remarkable ride.